get your breath builder. Make sure that your two largest holes are covered with tape or with your fingers or both. First exercise, breathe in for four and out for four. Try to keep your body as relaxed as possible and focus on power. Next, breathe in for four and then do four articulations. Try to keep the ball at the top of the breath builder. Third, just breathe in as much as you can and breathe out. That's all. Get a breath builder. They're great.